down the street, nobody has much to say to me. I wonder why that is. They lower the brim of their hat as to not make eye contact. Hey, I wasn't gonna ask you for money or a cigarette, I don't even smoke. They speed up, cross over to the other side of the block, take a quick peek over the shoulder to make sure I'm not following them. I keep walking, nice and slow, since I don't know where I'm going anyway. Maybe I'll meet some benevolent soul that's willing to hook me up with something to eat.
Hey, I wasn't born ugly. It's just what happens when you let yourself go. Personal hygiene moves lower and lower in the pecking order of importance as you get more and more hungry. The hungrier you get, the uglier you get. I don't even remember the last time I looked in a mirror. Sure, I've seen my own reflection in storefront windows, but only by accident. I try not to look. I don't want to be reminded of this life I've chosen.
I didn't want to be ugly.
I didn't want to be broke.
I didn't want to be homeless.
I didn't want to be unhappy.
I don't really know what I want.
There are a lot more what you call ugly people in this world than